What's up, people, and welcome back in the farming simulator. So last time we were having some fun with the trees, today we'll continue. But just gotta set these workers straight, right? Okay. Magnum, magnum, magnum. No, you're just waiting. We are full. Obviously, we need to unload you. Oh, my kitty cat is purring. So nice to hear this. Help her. Oh. Whatever. It worked out in the end. Maybe we actually missed a little bit of workers. Alright, let's go. So yeah, today I'm recording earlier in the morning. I wake up like 6:20, went on toilet, and then straight to recording. Of course, again, I'm joined by my cat, Stanley, who is now lying on my bed, purring and cleaning himself. Cause he's just a silly kitty cat. The combine is full already. Doesn't really matter. We'll get to you, buddy. Don't you worry. Anyway. Now we are looking. Manual. Very good menu. Yeah, current is pretty low. Current is quite low. We'll get to it. Okay, so my next step was to buy the Stara fertilizer spreader slash sprayer, right? And then what we wanted to do this next? Oh yeah, maybe actually get into the peaks as well, just to get the slurry in menu again. What was the weird S thing that flashed on that field? Did you just see that? Yeah, some sort of weird bug. It's happened like once per the session sometimes. Yeah, okay. But actually I like the sugar beet harvest. It isn't going that slow. It's going pretty fast. A lot less energy than it used to be, that's for sure. Alright. It's a lot. Only 17 days till Christmas. Woohoo! My grandpa already sent me my Christmas presents. Of course, it was just money, but yeah. I've been waiting for that money. But yeah, I'm kinda totally broke right now. And that money are gonna help me. Help me a lot. For example, buy some presents for my cats. Yeah, well, Stanley is my cat, but of course we got Trump as well. Not Trump, like President of the United States, Trump with A in the name, by the way. Yeah, we'll get to this as well, eventually. Go. Soybeans. And to refill. Alright, sorry buddy. Exactly full. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool indeed. Getting a little bit stuck. Okay, there we go. We made it. Yes, we are going to refuel this guy. It's on the way anyway. So why the heck not? Alright, there we go. There we go, indeed. Time to go and sell. But actually, let's wait a little bit. Just put it in. Pro have food, I think. Yeah, my mother definitely came, because otherwise my kid wouldn't want to go out if it was my father. He pretty much know it's my mother, for somehow. He's good. Yeah, somehow he knows it. Yeah, it's her. Idea how, but he knows. Maybe he heard her. I guess he got much better ears than me. Oh crap, we have to go back. This should be the harvester's mouth full again. Exactly the 7 hours difference between real time and in-game time. It's funny as well. Okay, we'll have to refill the soldering machine as well. Whoa! This is so lucky, I just want to solder and I got the great demand, although it's, yeah. Not that great, but it should be. You can expect a lot. Yeah, this vehicle is fucking godsend. I'm telling you, it really is. Probably my favorite piece of equipment from the horse DLC. Cause there's something that I always wanted to, and it's pretty realistic as well. It's not like you drive over there and feel it, you actually have like the pipe and you're feeling it. I think that is really cool in my opinion. Anyway. We're cutting this tree last time, right? Can I lift this or is it too heavy? Okay, I can. And I think I was correct, this sequoia tree, right? Oof, that's so fucking heavy. Yeah, look at this. Oh wait, it's not all gone because I sold it, right? That is why it's all gone. Silly me, I was like, it's disappeared after reloading. Nah, I sold it. That was the last thing I did in the last session, right? Yeah, that is why the session was a little bit longer, like 30 seconds longer. Yeah, because otherwise all my hardware go there would be for nothing. And that would suck ass. Alone when I have discovered. I think that should be possible, right? Let's try it. Can we go to the pipe and whatnot? It is possible. both of them. Fuck you guys. Got some wood. How much I altogether get from this tree? Maybe even like 10k. Yeah, it's so fucking heavy. Jesus Christ. Oh, that was pretty good. I say that jumping and whatnot. Oops, I'm standing on top of it. There we go. There we go. Oh. And drop. Simple as that. Simple as that indeed. Okay, let's unload. And if my mother bought something for breakfast. Like spicy breakfast, that would be cool. Yeah, I like spicy breakfast. If you don't know what it is, it's pretty good. It's like, I think there's like egg in it, spicy salad, ham, and stuff like that. It's really good. Together with fresh bread or stuff like that in the morning, Jesus, so fucking tasty. I love that thing. But they barely have it in the shop that we have here in the village. Yeah, that shop sucks ass. We order everything by in the town. Yeah, rather go to the town and buy stuff there. They always have everything in the town, but yeah, in town there's like 10 shops compared to my village, you know. My village have only one shitty food shop, and the ladies in there are bitches. I'm not even exaggerating. They actually are. Ooh, little bit. The full train of sugar beet. Come on, get inside. Man, this will be something. This will be something. Helper, I can wait. I'm going to sell the sugar beet that we have. No, we still have like half of the fuel left. I think that won't be one full train, but it will be around 200k. Let's see. Oh, sugar beet. Currently, there is like 50k left. Yeah, but that's just my guess. We'll actually see. We'll actually see how much it will drop. But yeah, they want great demand, so they will get it. Okay, I overshot it. now 42k. Brad isn't dropping. Oh, that is cool. It's finally one great demand is working out for me, right? Yeah, it's something. Let's get back. Kinda funny that the front loader was loading so late compared to the rest of the tractor. Yeah, that's kinda strange. But what else? Let's go, boys, let's go. Jump back in the truck. Yeah, I'm good. I'm and will keep my promises. Will keep his promises, I should say. So we'll get what we wanted to get. Don't you worry. Do 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 do.